Hey guys, it's Brian Buffington, and I want to showcase one of my favorite communication tools between teachers, schools, and students. And you may be thinking, like, why is that even important? Like, why can't I just like text my students? Why can't I just text my parents using my personal cell phone? Well, here's the deal. There are some issues with like privacy. Do we always want students and parents to know our direct cell phone number? And that may not be the case. And also, just texting lots of people is time consuming. It is. Remind.com gives teachers a free way to communicate with lots of people, sending mass messages out. And it's awesome. It's super simple. I want to help you get started. So here we go. I'm going to log in. Actually, I'm already logged in. So it's remind.com. Get in there. You'll make an account. And first thing you have to do is create a class. So I'm going to create a class and I'll call it Buff Class. Buff Class. And there's the magic code. I guess you could change the code if you wanted. And they want to know which school you're part of. And here's the freemium details right here. Your free account includes announcements up to 10 classes with 150 people each. I mean, for free account, that sounds epic. I mean, that's enough for like 99% of the people I work with. And if you're not affiliated with the school, you don't have to be affiliated with the school. You can just say, bam, right there. If they're 13 or older, you need to put a little check there. If not, you will be communicating with the parents in their cell phones. So I'm going to set this up as if I'm communicating with parents. I'll turn that off. There we go. Bam. Students under 13 can't reply. Bam. That's important. So I'm going to create, actually I'll check it. And so you guys can see this way too. I'll create that. And first of all, you just got to get in here and do stuff. That's just what education is all about. Get in here, start clicking around. You're not going to break anything. If you set it up a way you don't like, come back and do it again. All right, so there's my class. It's coming. Something's happening here. There it is. Buff Class announcement history. Search for people to message. So I can message individuals or the entire class. And it looks like nobody is in my class. That makes perfect sense. If I go to people, and I should be getting an error occurred. That's terrible. You know, I'm trying to do work here. Get off that. I'm saying good things about you guys. There's everyone set, maybe settings. Oh, there, yeah, the class code. So I've got to get that code to my parents, to my students, tell them to download the app, or they can jump on Remind on a computer to get my messages. Okay, but it's much more fun if it's on a phone, by the way, because they get that instantly right there. Phones are right there in front of people. Anything else I care about here? You can add class owners. Maybe you have to like change. The teacher changes throughout the year. You could change the class. You could reuse the class code. You can archive the class. Lots of different ways to do that. So I'm going to go to messages. And let's see if it'll let me make a message. There we go. And you could grab some people. Maybe some people that you already have in another class. There you go. Hit continue. And you could send a message to that one person if you like, or to a whole class. So message here, and then you can attach different things to your message. So that could be a rubric. It could be just some like a, you know, you're going to do this. I believe in you type message. So lots of different things. A Flipgrid assignment. You can message them using this, and it comes right to mom and dad's phone or the student's phone. So, hey, guys, that's Remind. Just go in there. And just like anything when it comes to technology in the classroom, I highly advise you just test this out. Get one person in your household. Maybe you got your own child. Grab one student and say, hey, I want to test this out before I go too deep in it and totally mess this thing up. And if you do totally mess it up, don't worry about it. That's just life. And come back and try it again. Your students will appreciate it. And again, remind.com is a great way to safely communicate with students and parents without the teacher giving out that personal cell phone number. Hey, hope that helps you. Later, guys. Bye.